John here. Here's the Daily 10 number 16. If you're not familiar with this series yet, it's basically a guitar workout and a play-along. So the idea is that you go to my Gumroad, you have the link below, sign up for the completely free subscription, grab the tab, learn it, and then come back and play along with me. If you like this stuff, please remember to like and subscribe, since that will really help my channel. You can also request any type of workout down below as well. So today's workout is an economy picked one, where we're gonna play an A major arpeggio and an A major scale and combine them in two different ways. We're gonna do this in all three inversions plus the first one, one octave higher. Hope you like this one and see you tomorrow. Round one, three, four. Round three, three, four. Four, three, four. 5, 3, 4. Six, three, four. Round 7, 3, 4. Round 8, 3, 4.